before him, representing Kingston. Who will walk away with the title this evening? We are not sure. That lies in the hands of the judges. The judges' decision will be final, ladies and gentlemen. All seven contestants on stage. Come on, what do you have to say for them? At this point in time, we're going to invite on stage Mr. Teddy Brown to serenade the contestants. So ladies and gentlemen, please make it loud for Mr. Teddy Brown.
I want to say a wonderful good evening to you all. It's Tropical Paradise. Beautiful ladies. Wow. Blows my mind. This evening I'd like to sing a song for you. Song and title is For You. For the lovely ladies. Yeah.
Teddy Brown.
The kisses of the sun were sweet, I didn't, but I let it go. I think you can make a plain songs that I have never heard. I don't know what to say. Oh, not another word, just la 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 la. It goes around the world, just la 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 la. Thank you.
Frankie Sun TV. Ladies and gentlemen, the fashion scene continues. Fashions are from Barbados. Want to remind you that applause is like food to an entertainer. So if you see something you definitely like, don't be afraid to make noise for the models coming out on stage. Coming all the way from Barbados, showcasing fashions all the way from that island for you. The models, indeed. Come on, Sandcastles, make some noise for the models so far. And it receives a Royal Shop Pro set. The fashion scene continues with New Horizon. Of course, my audience, if you're definitely enjoying what you're seeing on stage right now, remember, don't be afraid to make noise. So if you're enjoying the fashion scene so far, come on, make some noise for the models. This is a swimwear. You've seen the ladies. Come on, make it loud as they come back on stage, collectively. Of course, you've seen them individually. Now it's time to see all the models from the New Horizon. from the New Horizon Model Agency, showcasing items all the way from Barbados. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you about the models. At this point in time...
Yeah. All the patrons and guests, welcome. Welcome to all the patrons and guests, yeah.
About it all night, as long as we know what's in our hearts and
Swimwear this evening will receive 5 days and 4 nights at a Breezes Hotel in the Bahamas. Contestant number one, Kamisha Brown. Do you think that she will walk away with a title this evening?
Woo!
We don't know. You just have to wait and find out. Kamisha Brown, contestant number one, representing Ultra Real. Ultimate Border, representing Maximum. Again, I'll ask, do you think that she will walk away with the title this evening? No Flex, representing Maximum. Contestant number two. Number three, Shadia Curtis. My audience, do you think she has what it takes to take away the title this evening? We don't know, you just have to wait to find out. Shadia Curtis, contestant number three. Representing New York, it's a contestant number four. Sheree Tyson. She is a contestant number four. Sheree, my audience, again I ask, do you think she has what it takes to walk away with the title? Again, my audience, do you think she has what it takes to walk away with the title this evening? Contestant number five.
We don't have none, but you money to
Lauren Ventrox.
Big clap to everybody still, you know, to see. That's where I am. Is it up here? Still a clap for them.
She is contestant number five. Moving right along, representing Barbados. Contestant number six, Charlie Henry.
She can't win, but if I
representing Barbados. My audience, I ask you once again, do you think this contestant has what it takes to walk away with the title this evening? You definitely know what to do. Make some noise.
Let me tell you who's gonna take it. When they come back, I'm gonna whip my feet there.
Contestant number six, representing the Barbados, Charlie Henry. Last but definitely not least, it's contestant number seven, representing Kingston and St. Andrew. It's Tashita Bambora, contestant number seven. Take a good look, ladies and gentlemen. Contestant number seven, Tashita, to you, my audience, think she has what it takes to walk away with the title this evening. Tropical Paradise Swimwear 2004, right here at the Sandcastles in Altarias. Ladies and gentlemen, make it loud for all seven contestants as they come back on stage as a group. Round. Contestant number two, representing Magical, Douglas Gordon. Contestant number three, representing indeed. Competition right here at the Sandcastles in Algeria. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, we're gonna invite on stage a little princess, a birthday girl. Celebrated her birthday yesterday. Kiki. Of course, she'll be my assistant for this round. Why? We'll be asking the ladies questions. So what we're gonna ask the ladies to do is to come forward as I call your number to my lovely assistant right there at the front. And she'll hand you an envelope. Inside the envelope is a question. I'll ask you that question, and of course you'll answer. All right, don't be nervous. Take your time, you have all the time in the world, all right? So the first contestant I'm gonna invite towards Kiki is contestant number one. Consider education a necessity for national development. I'll ask again. Do you consider education a necessity for national development?
Yes, I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number one, representing Altarias, Kamisha Brown. Come on, make some noise for the lady. We're now going to invite her up here, Nublet Gordon. She is a contestant number two, representing Nantucket. All right, Nublet. Thank you. Remember, you have all the time in the world.
Really?
Nublet, your question is, what measures can be taken to curb crime in your country? Again, what measures can be taken to curb crime in your country?
That's a tough one. That's not tough. It is tough. Oh, yeah.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. having my country is good education and a lot of development with companies and all that. Thank you.
Contestant number two, come on, make some noise for Novlet Gordon, representing Mandeville. We're moving right along. I'm going to invite Athira Shadea Curtis, contestant number three. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Shadea Curtis.
Go, girl!
As a fan club over there, you're not nervous, are you? No?
All right.
Shadea, your question is, who's the person outside your immediate family that has and had the greatest influence on your life? Again, who's the person outside your immediate family that has and had the greatest influence on your life?
Come on, girl.
The person outside my none other than my grandmother, Mistress Camila Cruz. She's a strong black woman who always teaches me what's right from what's wrong. She always motivates me, helps me build up my self-confidence, and always influences me to have faith in whatever I do.
Go, girl!
Yeah!
Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number three, Shadea Curtis. I'm going to invite contestant number four representing New York, Sheree McTyson. Contestant number four.
So she was talking about you then, was she?
Hey, Sheree. All right. Not nervous. Sheree, your question is, which country would you like to visit and why? Which country would you like to visit and why?
Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I would love to visit Africa because it's a very, very beautiful country with the most beautiful people. And I've always dreamed of visiting the place my ancestors came from to learn who I am and where I'm going to be in the future. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number four, Sharia, representing New York. Making way for contestant number five, Lauren Vendreis, representing Connecticut.
Go, girl.
You all right? There you go. All right, Lauren, your question is, if you had the power to bring one benefit to your country, what would that be and why? If you had the power to bring one benefit to your country, what would that be and why?
Thank you. If I had the power to bring a benefit to our country, it would be to